Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a foot draft. It is online. I'm thinking about choosing that formation, so yeah, let's do that one. Yes, let's see who we can get as a captain. I would take Messi. Actually, no, I will take Messi. Now let's go striker. So, yeah, select. I haven't done a foot draft in so long. He's Argentinian, so let's choose him. Yes, Insigne. Right, centre mids. It will have to be Pogba for a bit of chemistry. French. That might help if I put him there. Then get Iniesta. What's 51 chemistry at the moment? I really need a Serie A player. Don't get one. BBVA. Yes, Nacho Fernandez. Just another goalkeeper. See, I have him, he's actually quite good, so let's choose him. Okay, here we go, subs. Please give me a good sub goalkeeper. Buffon, excellent goalkeeper. I need him. Switch him out for him. Gives me 83 chemistry with 88 rating. I get Rafael Varane. He's French, so he can go there. And it gives a link to Kazawa. I don't need a right mid. I need a left mid. Come on, EA. Bale, Salah. I'm gonna go with Bale. Now, if I take him out, put Bale there, minus is the chemistry by 11, but then take him out, put James Rodriguez there. So he's at 87, which I don't really need. Left back, which is in the... And then if I put Fernandez there, it puts up to 88 chemistry. No point really there. Pull it back there, and take Bale out. Put the senior back there, put the thing up back to 94. Now that might help. Now if Gea goes there, I take Popper out, put James Rodriguez there, and take him out, and put Bale there, takes it up to 92. Take Neymar as well, because he's like the only left winger that actually makes stuff happen. done a 184. I don't think it's my best. Let's have a look, draft history. My best team score is a 184. And I'll see you guys next time. We're going to be playing matches online. Okay, see you guys next time. Bye.